I'm sure you understand our need to cut corners around here.
Oh, sure. Times are tight, and you gotta free up cash. Gotta spend money to make money, right?
Exactly. So,
like the time when Mr. Forna used the company MasterCard to pay for that hooker. And she used the card numbers and stayed at St. Regis for, what was it, like 3 months?
That's unsubstantiated
that's
gossip.
$50,000. That's someone's salary. That's somebody's gonna be fired because Craig has to pay with it to fuck him.
Jesus, calm down. No one's getting fired around here yet. That's why we're having everybody write out a job description, mapping out in detail what their contributions are so that management can assess who's valuable and who...
who's expendable.
It's just business.
I've been writing for this magazine for 14 years, Brad. You've been here how long? A whole month?
I'm one of the good guys, Les. I'm trying to level with you. This is your one chance to save your job.